A Tesla went off the road and crashed in Oregon City, leaving the driver critically injured. Clackamas Fire shared these photos on Twitter. Fire officials say the Tesla was moving at a high rate of speed on Bradley Road when it left the road and crashed. The driver was thrown from the car and suffered critical injuries to their head, chest, abdomen, and femur. They were taken to a hospital via life flight, but there is no word tonight on their condition. Also, no word yet on what caused the crash.